fresh ocean air. The sound of waves crashing onto the shore. Yearning for an adventure. Living in the moment. The Sifa clan was a Gelfling clan inhabiting the Sifa coast. Its members were skilled fishermen and sailors. Very superstitious, with a reputation for duplicity and avarice. The Sifa were more inclusive than other clans, regularly accepting non-Sifa within their ranks. The Sifans' knowledge of signs and symbols was unrivaled, and they counted amongst their members a large number of soothsayers and seers. Avid collectors of amulets, talismans, and charms, the Sifan Gelflings believed they had powerful enchanting properties. During my travels, I was given such a charm by my dear friend, Onica.
Good afternoon, young traveller. It is truly an honour. My name is Onica. How may I be of service to you? I am afraid Elder Kadir isn't very well at the moment. But I can assure you I can help you as well. I have been his apprentice for many tries, and I am always glad to help. No, I do not want any payment. No, this is me trying to be a good friend to you, as you are obviously new within our ranks. So, on your journey here, you have collected a few goods, and you would like to find out what they mean. Very well. Can I see them? Thank you. No, do correct me if I'm wrong, but this was not created in the endless forest, was it? I recognize the shape at the front. That's why I ask. It looks slightly more vaporous in my opinion. You found this bag. Seems as though someone must have lost it. Trap thing. Let's see what's inside. You know, now that I'm seeing this, feels like the leather that would be taken from a nylock, which indeed is not vaporin at all. Wherever this beautiful piece comes from, it has had lots of influences. You see the drying berries are right. I'll leave those in there, but oh wow. No. This appears to be was crafted, I would definitely say vaporin. However, the crystals on those. Have you been to the crystal desert? They do not speak to me, which makes me wonder if they were possibly cursed. Do me a favor. You see this? Golden string. Do me a favor and blow on this. Not too strongly, just a little. Thank you. And again, please, just gently. Good news. I was trying to see if you had been cursed. Say what you will. As Stephen, do believe in charms of protection. Ways that things can be influenced. Of course, wouldn't want to take you with me if you were cursed. We would have to make sure that you are protected, so that you neither bring harm to yourself nor to anyone unseen. Whoever wore this must have had it for a long time, but kept it very clean and safe for a long time. Yet I wonder how this must have must have disappeared. Nonetheless, I believe this is, since it is not cursed, this has not been granted a powerful impact yet. We can get to this one later. It is an interesting find, but I should consult with Elder Kadir about this one. Beautiful gem. Used for protection. I can feel it radiating. Can you feel it? Yeah. Hold it. You can't feel it. Well, it's definitely been keeping you very safe. Fortune telling? Of course. Elder Kadir is the most talented, I would say. Most talented soothsayer. I see signs, but... well, Kadir isn't exactly fond of upgrading me to the elder status, so... it'd be best to ask him instead. Well, yes, I can try, of course. Nothing wrong with trying. Besides, most of what I've predicted has actually come true. There was only one case that didn't really make sense, but that was regarding something in my own life, and I believe maybe mistaken, since I was, well, I'd fallen head over heels in love, so maybe I was distracted. Tavra. Yes. The most beautiful gelfling in Thrall. No, she's not here at the moment. She is most likely with her mother and her sisters in her arm. Even larger gemstone. Now this one must be charged. I can tell that there is some energy been taken out of this, but you'll have to charge this in the sun. Doesn't matter which one. They all shine brightly enough. You want to lay this out into the sun and wish for only the best. This is a replenishing gemstone, which should help you should you feel tired and overwhelmed. Of course I can show you. That is no problem. So this stone, as well as this one, should keep you very safe. If I may ask, where are you heading to next? I see. Hurrah. Did you find this when it was broken? I see. Interesting. It's very cold. Very, very cold. a dark history. You see, we believe that every talisman, every charm that we keep with us represents a fond memory or a bad memory. Lots of memories intertwined. So I wonder what happened here. This is very old, I can tell. But I absolutely cannot tell what could have happened here. I don't know if you can see this, but it is shattered in the middle. Shattered. From the inside, it seems. I don't know. I really don't know. I would ask one of the elders, since I don't know if you can see this in the corner, there is a very dark spot. Which we should cleanse after looking at these. One of the other things I found in here was this masterpiece. I can definitely say this is a Vapran piece. Yes, I think this little bag is telling you to visit Hara. It's quite wonderful. I've been there a few times. Most often to visit Tavra, but also to see what they trade at their markets and what they craft. It's absolutely wonderful. Yes, a lot of apron jewelry is often silver and has icy tones to them, since Hara is, as you will most likely, very snowy and cold mountainous environment. So everything is engulfed in this cold light. Yet incredibly beautiful nonetheless. Absolutely stunning. I would recommend carrying this as either a neck piece or maybe an earring, since the protection power of this is based around love, and you would want this close to your heart and close to your upper body. Yes. Whoever crafted this put a lot of love intention into this. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. No, it doesn't matter that this belonged to somebody else. The main idea is that love is to be shared. And I think that is very important. Love. And a feeling of being comforted. Those are things that you need when you are traveling. Obviously, us even, most of our lives we are mostly traveling. We don't really have a certain base we call home. I know a lot of the clans, they have their big groups, and we do have bigger and smaller groups, but we all travel, and I believe that it is more important to travel, make friends, and choose a family out of those friends to really live a fulfilling life. and learn as much we can along the way, of course. No. I believe these are only dried herbs. Yes. I should put these back. And then we will do a bit of a cleanse. Right. I'll give this back to you. Now, promise me that you will charge the gemstones in sunlight. Absolutely wonderful bag. Here you are. Yes. Keep it safe. Let's see. Do you have a preferred method of being cleansed? You've never been... We are not only soothsayers, we create potions, we heal, we do magic. Let's see if there is something that radiates towards your energy. We have a lot of different gems to choose. These from the Crystal Desert. I feel like this one, Aventurine, for leadership, protection, leadership, and protection. I think this is very good. Which is a new piece that we required. Acquired, not required. And most likely, since the power in this is very strong, I do not think we will need to change its shape, but please focus. Drape them over you. Good. Very good. Wonderful. Right, and as a final, make sure that you are covered with said energy. I'm sorry. What is powdered null root? Oh, you don't want to be messing with that. It makes you forget. Well, I assume it can be useful in some cases, but from what I've heard, it's not very pleasant to deal with. It takes a while for one to regain memory, and also, well, I've only seen it happen a few times, but I wouldn't recommend it. Where did you read about this? It's not common knowledge. Interesting. What we are going to be doing next is I'm going to be freeing you of any worry. On you. I can sense it. Do me a favor. Think of your favorite color. Thank you. Now, think of an object that has your favorite color. These are ground up herbs with the scales of the hugin. Just relax. Going to experience a wonderful journey. I can sense it. I can feel it in the air. Yes. Good fortune. Keep you healthy on your journey. You're going to travel far. You're going to see many things. Travel far. Recharge. I'm just going to put them back in the box. for your fortune. All I can tell you is, without giving too much away, you'll see wonderful things. Things that will surprise you. Things that will make your jaw just expand and your eyes widen with joy. You're going to be surrounded by gelfling who want only what's best for you. Obviously, you're going to visit Hara next, so you can be prepared to learn a lot from books and possibly from a young, curious little princess who I actually like quite a lot. She's Tavris. You will be deep within a swamp. You're going to visit beautiful golden fields. You will be swept away in the sands of the crystal desert. And eventually, you will be making your way back home. The endless forest. And I feel like you are going to write a book about your experiences. Yes. I think that would be a great idea. Indeed. Now, is there anything else you would like to? The thing about fortune telling is, if I tell you too much, it will put pressure on you. Besides, usually one would pay a Sifan for a good fortune telling. I'm just being silly. I do not wish for any payment. I see you as a good friend. You have been very good to us since your arrival. I would like to thank you. No, really. As a sign of our friendship, our newly won friendship, I would like to gift you this little talisman. Here it is. A sign that the waves will always be there to not only comfort you, to bring you onwards and to breathe life into your soul. Three waves to symbolize those three things. I hope you like it. Of course, like I said, it is an honor. It truly means a lot to me. And I am very, very thankful to you. I'm very excited to leave my next journey with you. Now, of course, before we set off, we must consult Alakadir. And best you don't mention in front of him that I was being a little iffy about him. He gets very grumpy very quickly. So, yes. You rest. I will bring us some baked hoogiam and some bread. All right? Good. I will see you in a minute.